For nothing.
Greetings. Welcome to my private city base. I'm surprised you made it here alive. It seems you're quite lucky.
Lucky? Don't be ridiculous.
We're gonna change your heart and make you confess everything you've done. That'll save all those people who are suffering because of your shitty actions. Even the police are struggling to deal with you, so this will make the public believe in us too.
Those in power work the ones below them to the bone for money. Such is the hierarchy of the world. Just accept your fate as a source of my wealth.
We'll never agree to that.
And hierarchy? You have to be out of your mind.
All of that was forced on me too, you know. I went through shit until I crawled my way out of the dregs. Now it's my turn to profit on everyone else.
Still. Don't you think you're getting back at the wrong people?
What a pitiful man.
It doesn't matter whether you're clean or dirty. Only the clever come out on top. The strong and the smart devour the weak. That is the natural order of things. You damn brats who think you know the world through the shit you read online will make perfect prey.
He is utterly hopeless.
It's always the fools who get tricked. Fools who have to pay for their foolishness. And if those fools don't learn, or they have to suck it up and stay as plain stupid fools.
Will you just shut it already?
I guess there's not much point saying anything to you fools. This is where my gracious lecture ends. Now then, I hope you're ready to work as slaves here for the rest of your lives.
That's outrageous.
I'm gonna swarm all over you and squeeze out every last penny!
What the fuck?
Fly on dirty money. Get the hell out of my face!
Hi, here we go, you pieces of shit!
You're the one of my pieces of shit.
Being young is such a crime. They're naive, they're reckless, and on top of that, they don't even realize how stupid they are. Now I couldn't just sit back and not cash in on those idiots, right?
Get him, Joker!
Persona! This
money grubber's getting a one-way ticket to redemption! Persona! Go!
Hey, get over here!
Watch them carefully! Persona! No holds barred! Persona!
Go down!
yourself.
So I can't you do that. No more there isn't. I'm gonna forgive you.
That's this. Our line. You had better be prepared.
It's time.
Anyone with lightning? No one with lightning. Holy shit! A giant piggy.
Regroup if you think we're at a disadvantage. That thing's a giant. If it attacks us while we're at low stamina, we won't survive.
Persona! You're mine.
Stop whimpering like a baby!
Persona!
Let's go. There.
Persona! Ravage them!
Yeah, bought that medicine.
Queen's on fire! She's taking damage!
Persona! Some other way.
Transformed? Don't tell me it's going to roll into us!
Persona!
Big one's coming!
Go down!
Yes!
Persona! Take this!
What? Why? What's wrong?
You can't take much more of this! My whiskers are burning! Hot, hot, persona! Red! Pink! say so myself. Joker's on fire. He can't take much more of this. I appreciate it.
Got our way out. Yeah, let's just be that.
As you know, Kaneshiro is a money monk. Tossing an expensive item his way might draw his attention and serve as a distraction. Let's give it a try, Joker. It's your call what item we throw. Joker, we'll need to use an item to distract Kaneshiro. Damn. How's this? I worry that it might be a little cheap.
She hasn't set up on her email when she did, when the teachers email you, then it goes to her Zone mail, not to her actual email.
Yeah, you gotta change it to her email.
Oh, he's not interested at all. Do we need to use something worth a little more?
Go to Canvas and Blackboard.
Yeah. I already went to Canvas and Blackboard.
You show how to get into it?
Yeah, her English class is using Blackboard.
And Canvas?
Yeah, Canvas. Ravage now! The teachers are still using Blackboard.
Persona! Take this! Persona! Take that!
It's one of the mafia guy. His horror dream is a fly.
Why is he a fly?
Because he thinks people are shit and take money off from them.
It's already been decided. You are going down. Joker, let us throw an object to draw Kaneshiro's attention.
Everybody wears a stupid mask.
How about this? I have doubts about its effectiveness, though. Roger, I'm on it!
Oh,
he's not interested at all.
I don't know, I'm not even half out, but
do we need to use something worth a little more? Careful.
Persona!
One's coming! Persona!
Are you coming tonight?
What?
Are you coming tonight? Fear gas. Oh my god, it's gonna fart on me. I gotta find it. One second. Oh, I thought we don't need that one. Huh? I had to look at it.
This? Turn around.
Hey.
No.
Let's run. I'd run if I could.
Where's the car?
It's in the binder. You see?
A binder?
I'll find it. Don't worry.
Persona!
there's no other binder in here. Sorry, but yeah,
I don't
know. Get him, Joker! This money grubber's getting a one-way ticket to the
No.
Talking about, I'll kill you. Let's go.
Let's give it a try. Joker, let us throw it.
Persona!
Been decided. You are going down. Joker, let us through.
How about this?
Roger, I'm on it.
What do you think?
Oh, he's. Do we need to use something? Careful.
Let's go.
Big one's coming.
You're mine.
Persona,
Getting rushed now.
Poor Joker.
Kaneshiro's completely engrossed. Attack him while he's off guard.
All right, level up.
Finally killed it.
All right.
Good. Your repertoire is growing.
This new skill suits me.
Kaneshiro.
I'm not gonna let anyone have it. This is my money.
You stole it all from innocent people.
Fine. I'll call off the debt.
Fine? You're still sounding pretty condescending.
You're right. I'm a poor, ugly idiot. How am I supposed to live a normal life like this? It's all because of our society. Weak people can't lead a happy life, no matter what they do. I'm a victim too, you know. Yeah, none of this is my fault.
The more you talk, the more pathetic you sound.
I just wanted a place where I could belong. You get that, don't you?
Bullshit! All you did was surround yourself with people you could use.
Hey, Steve.
Solely for some easy money.
Coffee, yes. All you did was, yeah.
And you think you're the only one who's got to deal with being labeled? Me and all these other guys, we're all fighting against that.
But don't worry. You'll finally have a place you belong. Somewhere you can make amends. For the rest of your life.
We're gonna do something about that distorted heart of yours, free of charge.
I'm glad you understand. Now hurry up and return to the real Kaneshiro.
Seriously? You guys don't have any tact. Especially with that incredible power. These palaces could net you loads of cash. You could do whatever you wanted to people's hearts.
We're not like you.
Where do you find meaning in that naive sense of justice? You know, there's already someone out there taking full advantage of what palaces have to offer.
What?
I'll let you in on a little something. There's a criminal using other people's palaces to accomplish whatever they damn well please. They don't care about consequences. psychotic breakdowns, mental shutdowns, anything goes.
Is that the same person Madarame's shadow spoke of?
Spill it! Who are you talking about?
Don't even bother. You are nothing compared to them. Better be careful. A chance encounter with them could prove fatal.
AWP Matt. Grab the treasure. There's no time. Instead of joining and BS other people. No, not really. Want to beat this game? School starts in one more day to beat this game. Because school starts Wednesday. You go on, man. I'm gonna get my ass killed in the competition.
Wait, what? The treasure. What's gotten into him? This is so cool! Wowee! Being a human is great! It's shiny, shiny gold! You shouldn't throw animals, damn it! Enough already! Let's get it in, everyone!
I mean, a few weeks, all set. I'm trying to get people for video. Sure, no problem. Just a few weeks, yeah, let me know the date for it. I have school Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday.
Wait, there's no road!
Is yours cracked as well?
Of course not! Isn't it supposed to be, though? That's not what I mean! More importantly, it's dangerous for us to just charge out like that! Everyone's staring at us! Thank goodness nobody was hurt.
I wouldn't say nobody. That briefcase!
It appears to have been the cause of Morgana's demise.
That's not what I meant! Isn't that Kaneshiro's?
You mean his treasure?
Alright, cool. Try to get 10 people for a AWP match. Okay. Let me know.
The light's red! Where should we open it?
How about at karaoke?
We'd have security cameras to worry about there.
Oh, I got the perfect place.
That's right!
I was just in the mood for some coffee, too.
And we need to fix Morgana up.
So warm.